Master Teddy!
How are you feeling, Lieutenant? I hope that you like the new base.
Please, forgive me, sir. We're rushing to complete the Hypercannon 2, and we are revamping our forces, but we will not fail you again.
My dear, sweet Lieutenant. There's no need to be so concerned. I'm in a much better mood today than I usually am. Now that the humans have decided to put up a fight, the game has become much more interesting.
Yes.
You'd best be prepared, though. The humans are on their way, and we must welcome them properly. As for the angels, I'm looking forward to their termination.
They followed us.
No, sir! That's impossible! There's no
you
way
idiot.
That...
You idiot! No one fails me. Maybe your replacement will learn from this mistake.
You must wake. It's time.
Western calendar year 202. The Earth has fallen into the hands of an unknown sentient life form, the SE, space emigrants. 100 years later, humans escaped to the bottom of the ocean to survive and wait for the time to reclaim the Earth from the SE. Now, carrying the hopes and destiny of the human race, a fighting force of 5 biomechanically engineered girls is formed. They are...
Hell's that?
The B Block warehouse has been damaged, sir. It's taking our water.
Impossible. There should be no enemies in this vicinity.
Wide range sonar is showing nothing, sir, but I'll double check the monitor. Huh?
Double check it quick. I want a report.
I think we've got a problem, sir. It's the angels.
Oh, those are good angels. Oh, God. Oh, God.
We're all gonna drown! Could someone tell me how this happened? If Boogie hadn't been arguing with Rebecca, we wouldn't be in this situation. Dr. Krimps is gonna be very upset with all of us.
What do you mean, me? It's all Rebecca's fault. She did it.
Oh. It's not my fault. My fault for not punching you in the nose.
Are you sure the angels are on our side?
I think so.
How are my angels doing?
They've rendezvoused with the submarine fleet, sir, and moved on to the next operation.
Good. If they're successful, the angel project can then proceed to the second stage.
Yes. Good luck, angels.
As you all are aware, the hypercannon and its massive turret can propel itself through time and show up anywhere. The Dimension Blaster's effectiveness was proven in the last operation, but it will take time to equip each fleet with one. In the meantime, the SE will undoubtedly be building more hypercannon. We must defeat them before this happens by destroying their base itself. However, we have been monitoring closely the enemy stronghold and its weaponry. Now, this picture was taken by one of our recon ships when it tailed the mechanical fleet. We have no time to waste, so we must attack them at once. We will separate into two battalions. The Air Force will be commanded by Captain Howard. Captain Howard, you have the floor.
Sir, before we begin, with your permission, I would like to make a special request regarding certain aspects of today's meeting.
Yes, Captain.
Outside personnel should be removed from this mission.
What's that?
As yet, none of these women have been approved by myself or my team.
Now wait a minute, Buster! I don't know where you get off, you pompous SOB! We deserve at least an...
Well, we did kind of destroy your warehouse, and we're sorry about that, but I just...
That's no problem, ladies. We've already invoiced your superiors for the damages.
Admiral, you cannot ask my team to fight alongside cyborgs. Too much blood has been shed and countless lives lost at the hands of machines created by the SE. My team and I are human beings of flesh and bone. We cannot be expected to risk our lives to cooperate with these mechanical dolls.
Are you serious? We are not little dolls, you male chauvinist bigot, you idiot!
Idiot, I've served this command proudly
All
for
right,
over...
people, that will be quite enough.
I'm not a machine. We're not mechanical dolls!
Wait, Marybelle! Marybelle!
Come back!
Thanks.
I am so pissed off that I could just... Well, I could...
You could just what, Voogie?
Well, I gotta eat something!
Yeah, go ahead and pig out. That'll solve all our problems, Voogie. Hey, I know what. Why don't you just drop the fork and shove your face right in it?
But he was right. We must admit that we are all half-machine.
But you said we were all human before, right? Then why don't we have any memories of all the stuff that happened in our past, Mitty?
Well, I don't...
I know you know, Mitty. Come on! Why won't you tell us anything?
But, Voogie, I...
Just give her a break, will you, Voogie? Man, you don't get it, do you? We're not supposed to know. It would interfere with our fighting skills. Look, understand this. Human or machine, our job is to destroy the SE, okay? So am I right or what, Mitty?
I know I'm part machine, but that doesn't give him the right to call me that. Well, you know, mechanical doll.
Angels battle call.
It's showtime, girls.
Looks like the enemy's been expecting us, Admiral.
Well, of course they are, but this time they don't have their hypercannon, so we now own the advantage. Have all fleets through number 7 remain in battle formation and order the main fleet to surface and engage the enemy immediately. How are Captain Howard's planes doing?
They're approaching the target right on schedule, sir.
We'd better divert the enemy's attention to us. And the Angels?
Standing by at the rear, Admiral.
Very good. Our primary target is the ocean base. All cannons will fire when ready. What the hell's going on?
They're firing! It's another hypercannon!
Impossible!
Second wave incoming!
Dive full speed!
Dr. Krimt!
You fools! Did you really think we'd have to warp through time to use our hypercannon?
The adjustments to their mind controls, have they been completed as of yet?
Yes. But are these adjustments really necessary? They just seem so drastic.
Listen carefully, Meaty. You must not forget. Your only duty is to observe.
Angels! The situation is getting worse! We must hurry!
Hey, Fugi! Come on! Can we please go somewhere? We're parked! We are in park right now! We need to move into the action, get involved, mix it up!
Meyer, just butt out, okay?
Fugi!
Operation commencing in 90 seconds. My team will advance, your team will remain behind and observe.
But I thought that we were—
That's an order.
Damn it! God, I just don't understand. Nobody's telling us anything. Like, who are we and what are we? Why are we even here?
Hey. Chill out, little sister. Let's just show them what we've got. To hell with them. Are you with me?
You got it.
Mike! What happened? What went wrong?
We were attacked by allied robot troops.
Impossible.
They turned on us, took over communications. Howard, please, you gotta get out of here. I can't...
Mike, no, you can't die on me!
Formation!
Where the hell is the rest of the squadron, Roy?
I'm sorry, sir. Most of them were hit. Here comes the second wave!
Uh-oh!
idiot! Do you want to die?
What the hell are you doing here? Where's Roy?
Hmm? You're the only one left, Howard. They're all gone.
Hey, guys, what are we gonna do? There's no way we can hold off the hypercannon by ourselves.
Well, why can't we just use the Dimension Blaster again?
Strykemeyer hasn't built up enough reserve power. We'll just have to think of something else.
I made this mess, and I'm gonna clean it up.
But Howard!
Oh, no.
What's he doing?
Be seeing you.
He's going in!
And the girls have succeeded in getting into the ocean base.
And the fleet?
The entire Air Force was completely destroyed. Only the mothership and a few others have survived.
I see. I'm counting on you, Angels. Don't forget.
Dead! They're all dead! Why?
They died for the cause, Vuki. Pull yourself together!
We've got to do something. What now, Mitty?
We should come out just beneath the hypercannon. Our mission now is to completely destroy the cannon's power engine. Marybelle, you will be the navigator.
Right!
Strykemeyer, your job is to continually keep an eye on the power levels.
Gotcha, babe!
Marybelle, what's our position now?
We're almost right beneath it, Mitty.
Angels, prepare for breakthrough!
Down. Communication from Meaty has now ceased. I can't get a read on Boogie and the girls' markers.
Why? What happened?
I don't know.
Watch out! Psycho Barrier!
Oh, Fury!
Well, well. Huh? What have we here?
Who's that?
Who the hell are you?
Who am I? I'm the bad guy.
Angel Blade!
Boogie!
Damn!
Looks like you could use a playmate.
Playmate?
Thanks for the help, Gray. That was a close one. Nice work.
Uh,
I'd say my new pets were well worth the investment.
Damn! So what exactly do you want with us, you twisted freak?
Oh, just a little bit of reverse engineering to see what makes you tick. We knew at once that you were cyborg.
And how about you? Are you a cyborg?
That, yes. And more.
What have you done with Mitty?
You mean this one?
Mitty!
I think we may have come up with another use for her.
Hey, don't mean to interrupt.
Hmm?
But what are you trying to prove here?
So what is it to you?
What's it to us? I'll tell you what it is. You took away our lives, you son of a bitch, and I'm not gonna take it. Do you understand me?
Give us back our land. It rightfully belongs to us.
What the hell's so funny?
Give you back your land? Human arrogance knows no bounds.
Aw, get to the point, you sissy. Your little self-appreciating speech is boring.
What?
Yeah, you heard me right. I said you're a sissy.
The history of man is a pathetic chronicle of violent apes mindlessly slaughtering each other for control of a planet they ultimately brought to ruin. It is a cycle of madness that ends now! Don't you see you were built to perpetuate this barbarity? What will become of you once this war is over? You're nothing but tools to be discarded once you've outlived your usefulness.
But you're not human either. You're cybernetic, just like we are.
Right. And once this war is over, Gray and I both go straight into the garbage.
We are not just tools, bastard.
No. Angels, don't listen to him. It's not true.
Mitty.
You're all mankind's last hope.
Shut your mouth!
Stop it!
Children should be seen and not heard. Watch this. I want to show you something interesting.
Mitty!
I knew it. You're one very special little baby doll. She can't be hurt. She's entirely mechanical. There's not one shred of humanity in her.
Huh? No, that can't be.
Damn you.
Oh, how interesting. You didn't know. Oh, well. Gray, would you please see to the disposal of this piece of trash?
Cheating. 5秒前どうか負けないで感じかむ勇気を